Hello and welcome to Prime News with me, Karen DeMello. Let's take a look at the Prime News of the day.
Allegations of major fraud in allocation of plots to Atul Pai Kane by GIDC at 2M. Congress demands sacking of Union Minister of State for Tourism Mahesh Sharma for denigrating Quran and Bible. Goa gears to break into Ganesh Chaturthi festivities amidst crushing inflation and low business turnover.
Now the news in detail. In yet another major suspected fraud, the United Goans Foundation alleged that the decision of the Goa Industrial Development Corporation officials to allocate 8,000 square meters plot and then subdivide it into two plots at Tuwe Industrial Estate was arbitrary and highly suspect. They alleged that undue favor was shown towards Atul Pai Kane in the grant. They suspected that this modus operandi shows that allocation involves a possible tax evasion motive. The GIDC shot to notoriety under then-chairman and KPA MLA Chandrakant Kavlekar, where the BJP had put Kavlekar in the dock. However, it appears that things have not changed under the BJP. UGF also alleges that these plots were neither advertised nor auctioned and nor were they given on first-come, first-served basis. The allotment is purely ad hoc and whimsical to benefit a particular person, they implied.
If IDC was supposed to divide this plot and give it, they could have had either first come, first serve, they could have had auction, they could have any system wherein people would be given on a company would be given on a fair basis. Instead, Atul's company was allowed to do whatever it wants, and the IDC went along with it.
UGF has filed a vigilance complaint before Chief Vigilance Officer against all officials of GIDC involved in plot allocation, subdivision and approvals. They have claimed that the illegalities have incurred a loss to the exchequer.
The Goa IDC is cheating the people, is cheating industries altogether by favoring this.
Cheating the revenue
department.
So my simple question to you is, are you filing a vigilance case?
Yes, I have already typed it. Okay. I have already typed it, we are filing it. Because this is a very serious case. Okay. And more importantly, unfortunately, some of the people are not alive of the IDC. Borges passed away.
In an accident.
So whoever is remaining at least have to be convicted now. We cannot let them escape. And we all know, Atul Pai Kane is very close to this current government.
For Prime, video journalist Praveen Marathe, Panjim. Demanding the sacking of Union Minister of State for Tourism Mahesh Sharma, Goa Pradesh Congress Committee said that slowly but surely our country is going the Nazi way under the BJP rule. The Congress was referring to the statement by Union Minister of State for Tourism Mahesh Sharma, wherein he said only Gita and Ramayana are central to the soul of India, not the Quran and the Bible. He termed Sharma's statement as an attack on the soul of the Constitution.
Comparing Modi to Hitler, GPCC Secretary and Spokesman Agnello Fernandez said that in Nazi Germany, Hitler was quiet, but Goebbels and others would spread the tirade against some races. He said, soon certain castes within Hinduism would also be under attack from these forces. Fernandez said that GPCC has filed a police complaint against the Union Minister at a local police station for hurting religious feelings through this hate speech.
We were shocked by the statement of a Union Minister that the Bible and Quran are not the soul of India. It is an attack not on the religious minorities but on the Constitution of India. It is an attack on the soul of the Constitution of India. The preamble of the Constitution says India is a secular country. slowly but surely our country is going the Nazi way. It is reminiscent of Hitler's Germany, when Hitler tried to get rid of certain class of people because he thought that they don't belong to the soul of Germany. He had his own people like Goebbels and other people who used to make statements to this effect, and he still keep quiet. Our PM is doing exactly the same. He is quiet when time and again his ministers are making statements against the minorities. Very soon they will make a statement against a certain class of the majority community also.
Demanding the sacking of Mahesh Sharma, GPCC Secretary Sunil Kautankar said, over the last 1 year, BJP has been trying to spread communal hatred by making such statements at regular intervals. They were also attacking the preamble of the constitution, Kautankar said. He declared that himself is a Hindu but does not believe that India belongs only to Hindus.
लीडर्स असा जे तांचे डिफरंट नेताज असा थोड़े मंत्री असा किंवा तांचे संघटनेचे जे नेते जावन असा ते कम्युनल हेट्रेड स्प्रेड करपाचे जे ऑफेंसीस असा ते करपाचे हॅबिच्युअल ऑफेंडर जाल्ले असा प्रत्येक तांचो नेता पयलो जर आमी नाल्या तांचे लीडर जर पळयत जाल्यार एक इंटरवल तांच्यानी सामको पर्टिक्युलर इंटरवल घालून दिला आफ्टर सर्टन इंटरवल तांचे परत परत असले कम्युनल स्टेटमेंट्स रिपीट जाता आनी आमी जे पळयता सेंटराक आतां एक वर्स मोदी सरकार येत पासून भाजपाची सत्ता येत पासून ही प्रमाण खूब वाडत गेला आनी हें वाडत आमी पळयला जे इश्यूज आनी जे इन्सिडंट जाल्या गूड गवर्नन्स डे क्रिसमसा दिसा सेलिब्रेट करपाचो दिल्ली पीसफुली प्रोटेस्टिंग प्रिस्ट आनी नन्साचेर लाठीचार्ज करपाचो गोंयान सुद्दां ते हेल्थ सेंटरांनी कोण प्रिस्ट वताले तांकां स्टॉप करपाचो प्रयत्न करपाचो हे तुमचे मंत्र्याक कॅबिनेटांच्यान इमिजिएटली काडून उडोवचो कित्याक दीस इज समथींग वॉट ही हॅज डन इज व्हेरी सिरियस इंडिया इज डज नॉट कंप्रायज ओनली ऑफ हिंदूज आय एम माय सेल्फ अ हिंदू इंडिया कंप्रायजीस ऑफ हिंदूज मुस्लिम सिख्स क्रिश्चन्स एन्ड सो मेनी पीपल ऑफ सो मेनी अदर रिलीजन्स एन्ड अदर फेथ्स
फॉर प्रायम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट सनी नार्वेकर पेंजिम
South Goa district has constituted a district level media certification and monitoring committee ahead of the 25th October municipal council election. The purpose is to dispose of cases related to paid news and advertisements on TV, cable channels, network owned by political parties on their functionaries' office bearers. The monitoring committee will consist of additional district magistrate or additional collector 1, South Goa district as its chairman. The director of information and publicity or his nominee and president, Goa Union of Journalists or his nominee are its members. The committee shall monitor day-to-day news and advertisements related to municipal council election 2015 within South Goa district and analyze each and every news item advertisement to see if candidates are indulging in paid news activity. Bureau Report Prime. Over a month after it restarted mining operations in Kotli, Sange Taluka, Vedanta resumed mining activities at its Dabdaba mine in Bicholi Taluka on Monday. Deputy Speaker Anand Sheth inaugurated the mining activities together with Bicholi MLA Naresh Sawal and Vedanta CEO Kishore Kumar.
Speaking after the inauguration, Deputy Speaker Anand Sheth said that companies should mine the precious iron ore at a slow pace so that the minerals could be retained for longer duration. Vedanta had formally restarted the mining operations in the state at its Kodli mines on August 10th. But many had expressed their doubts whether mining had really started as the machinery and barges are lying in a completely dilapidated condition. Sawal lauded Vedanta's effort to restart mining operations despite the iron ore prices going down in the international market. At the same time, he urged the mining truck owners and drivers not to bring their trucks into the city areas as it created dust pollution for local residents.
Mining bandi hi durgandhi ase karan jya vastu to ami vichar kar karta hai bedarkar mining bekaishir mining ani besumar mining ya hakal agun khaytari shaha ayog mundwa ayo ta shaha ayog ya sagya वाय म्हणजे दखल घेतलेली माननीय सुप्रीम कोर्ट जो असा त्या सुप्रीम कोर्टान ह्या सगळ्या गोष्टींची दखल घेऊन आज मायनिंग मधील मध्ये हाडली हे आमकां तेच्यात मान्य करचें पडटलें. आणि सरकारान म्हाका दिसता आमी सरकाराच्या विरोधान आसा पूण सरकारान मॅक्झिमम जे मायनिंग अफेक्टेड आसा तांकां सहकार्य केल्लें आसा आणि मायनिंगच्या लोकांकूय सहकार्य केल्लें आसा. हे सरकाराचे मोठेपण सरकारान घालून मायनिंग बंद पडले आसत तेंची चूक आपली स्वतःची तेंच्यांनी समजली तेंकां आणि तेंच्यांनी आपूण म्हणून तेंच्या तेंच्या खातीर तेंच्यांनी मदत केल्ली आसा ते पूर्ण सहकार्य केल्लें आसा. कदाचित काही तेतूंतल्यान ते उरले आसत पूण तेंच्या खातीरय कंपनीन आज तेंकां आदार दिवपाची गरज आसा. कितलेशेच ड्रायव्हर आज रस्त्या वयल्यान भोंवता तेंकां आदार दिवपाचो गरज आसा. नाजाल्यार हांव आतां तेंका सांगतालो की पुजा आमच्या कडल्यान करून घेच्या आणि कामां जायच्या टायमाचेर तुमी भायले लोक हाडच्यात म्हणून भायले लोक हाडपाक मेळचे ना. आमच्या मयान आनी दिवपाले बरेच लोक बेकार आसा त्या भुरग्यांक काम मेळपाक जाय आणि व्हडले कितें मायनिंगान त्या व्हडलो व्हडलो इंटेलिजंट मनीस जाय अशी गरज ना. दिवचल हेच्या पेक्षा बरे भुरगे आमच्या आसात मयांनी बरे भुरगे आसात त्या मयांच्या दिवचलचे लोक पयले हांगासर कामां कामां लागतात. जे पर्यावरण प्रेमी जे बोवाळ मारतात तेंची गजाल खरी आसा कारण 14-15 वर्सां जी मायन फुडें चलताली ती 5 वर्सांनी तुमी काबार केली अशें जावपाक जायना. स्लोली सगळ्यांक जे आज लोक भुरगे कामाक आसा त्या भुरग्यांक काम मेळटासतना फाटल्यान येणारी पिढी आसा पळय तेंकाय काम मेळपाक जाय.
For Prime Video Journalist Uday Parab, Bicholi.
The Deputy Chief Minister Francis D'Souza on Tuesday said that the regional plan file will be sent for the Chief Minister's approval before Ganesh Chaturthi celebration. He was speaking at a function of distribution of sanction letters to around 87 beneficiaries in order to construct and repair toilets under the Urban Development Department. D'Souza also stated that there is no need of implementing new Mediclaim scheme in order to replace the old one. Meanwhile, the Director of Municipal Administration, Elvis Gomes, has stated that the list of ward reservation for the upcoming municipal polls in the state will be announced by September 21st. Power Minister Milind Naik, Vasco MLA Carlos Almeida, Daboli MLA Morvin Gudino and other dignitaries were also present at the function.
रिजर्वेशन 27% ओबीसी आणि एसटी एससी जे असा ते जितले पॉप्युलेशन त्या जमाती जे असा त्या म्युनिसिपल वाटारांत त्या प्रोपोर्शनानच सिटां मेळटली आणि 33% वुमेन वन थर्ड.
फॉर प्राईम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट किरण बोरकर वास्को. नाव लेट्स टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक वी विल बी बॅक. Welcome back. As Goa gears itself to get into Ganesh Chaturthi festivities, the biggest festival on the west coast, the mood is in a wee bit sad due to the exorbitant prices. Though artisans have put their creative talents to produce the best Ganesh idols and put them up for sale, business is not as brisk as they would expect. Stall owners are hoping that the weekend sales will pick up since most people now indulge in last-minute purchases.
The preparations are going on in full swing to welcome Lord Ganesha home, but the prayer on everyone's mind is dry day. The shops and footpaths are loaded with vegetables and traditional matoli, but the purchases haven't picked up yet. Besides Ganesh idols, which are waiting for devotees to take them home, the shops are oozing with sweets and decorations besides loads of firecrackers. But as it happens, people will have to pinch their waists to go ahead and celebrate festival with joy.
फटाक्या खातीर खूब कमी जाल्लेलो आसा कित्याक पावस तर भायर पडत आसा कालच्यान सुरू जाल्लेलो आसा तेज्या मुळे लोक खूब कमी जाल्लेले आसा तसोच हाराचो वेव्हारू आमचो कमी जाल्लेलो आसा कित्याक पावसान लोकांक भायर सरूंक शकना म्हणून पण दर हेका जो आयटम येता तोच आयटम आयिल्लो आसा आनी फोगाची दर तर वाडलेली ना पोरू तर दर वाडलेली कित्याक पयलीं पावस पडलेलो म्हणून अंदू दर तशीच आसा जी 400, 350, 400 दरूच आसा तर वेगळ्या प्रमाणे गन सुद्दां आयिल्लेले आसा पण मार्केटाक लोक दिसना कित्याक पावसा मुळे
हय चवथी खरेदी म्हणजे दर वर्सा प्रमाणे आमी येता आदल्या दिसा किंवा 2 दिसां पयलीं ना सेम आसा रेट ऑलमोस्ट सेम आसा व्हडलेशें डिफरंस जावंक ना सेम आसा ऑलमोस्ट रेट खरेदी आमचे व्हडले कुटुंब आसा थोडे थोडे सगळे खरेदी करता आमी थोडी हाडटा म्हणजे सगळे जॉईंट कुटुंब आसा आमचे ते प्रत्येकान थोडे आपआपले हाडटा कितें कितें
बरं
स्वीट्स बी आमी सामान घेऊन गेले काल बी आज थोडे घेतले स्वीट्स ओवरऑल म्हणजे जर कितली जरी म्हारग जाले तर घेवचेच पडटा न्ही पयली आमचो गोव्यातलो महत्वाचो सण आनी सगळ्यांत व्हडलो सण आसता चतुर्थी म्हणले सो लोक कशे तरी एडजस्ट करून करता मागीर तरी म्हारगे आसली तरी घेवचेच पडटा
The preparations are going on in full swing to welcome Lord Ganesha home, but the prayer on everyone's minds is for no rains to mark the god's homecoming. The collection of Ganesh is already on display at several places by the Ganesh artist, while the youths are also getting ready with the aarti by practicing in the evenings.
त्यांना खूप वर्षां झाली माझो बापू 25-30 वर्षां हांगासर हाडटा तशेंच बरे भशेन उमेदीन हांगा हाडून आमी ते खपयता आनी लोकांनी आमकां उमेद दिल्ली आहा की अशेंच वर्सां हाड आनी अशेंच गणपती तूं हाडून दी तेन्ना लोकांक अंदू खूब उमेद आहा आनी 13 तारीख आयज तेन्ना 4 दीस उरल्या लोक उमेदीन आहा ते बरे भशेन म्हाजे सगळे गणपती खोपल्या आनी अशेंच देव खोपयतलो अशी म्हाका इश्छा आहा आनी हें भगवतीचें थळ एकदम उमेदीचें वर्सां धाडलेले गणपती म्हाजे खपता आनी लोकूय म्हाका उमेद दिता तेन्ना ही 4 उतरां हांव दिवन म्हाजें हें सोंपयता तेन्ना कितें असोच धंदो लोकांनी करचो आनी म्हाज्या भुरग्या बाळांनी करचो
Report Prime. South Goa MP Narendra Savaikar inaugurated Matoli Bazaar at Lohia Maidan, Margao on Tuesday. The Matoli Bazaar is organized by the Director of Planning, Statistics and Evolution in association with Center for Development, Planning and Research under Atal Gram Yojana and will remain open till September 16th from 7 a.m. to 9 p.m.
Dattar Prasad Kholkar, Deputy Chairman, Goa State Planning Board, Subhash Faldesai, Damodar Naik and other dignitaries were also present at the function.
लक्षात अशें येता की ही माटोळी जी आसा ही माटोळी ह्या मडगांव सारख्या शारांत येता आनी तेका एक बरे तरेचो प्रतिसाद सगळ्या मडगांवकारांच्या कडल्यान आनी सालसेच्या लोकां कडल्यान मेळटा ग्रामीण वाठार एका अर्थान शहरा कडेन जोडिल्लो हे आमी सगळे जाण ह्या निमतान पळयतात आणि खरं म्हणजे मुळावा उद्देश या आदर्शक्रमाचा असा किंवा अशा तरेच्या कामाचा जो असा तो हो असा की ग्रामीण वाठार त्यांचे इकॉनॉमिक ऍक्टिव्हिटी वाढची त्यांची मोबिलिटी वाढची आणि त्याला लागून खरं म्हणजे त्यांची फायनान्शियल स्ट्रेंथ वाढची आणि ह्या एका हितूतल्यान जे काम चालू केले असा त्याका लागून हांव श्री आनंद शेखानी त्यांची सगळी टीम यांच्या सगळ्यांचे अभिनंदन करता. आणि चढ करून ह्यो ज्यो आमच्यो सेल्फ हेल्प ग्रुपाच्यो महिला भयणी आसात त्यांनी खरं म्हणजे बाबा आधार केल्ल्या कारणान हे माटोळीचे हांगासर येदे व्हडले काम जे आसा ते जावपाक शकता म्हणून त्यांचे हांव खरं म्हणजे अभिनंदन करता.
फॉर प्राइम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट आदित्य बिद्रे मारगाव.
As the drums are beating for the onset of Ganesh festivities, Mandre residents on Monday slammed the state government over skyrocketing essential commodity prices. They lambasted the BJP for price rise ahead of the biggest festival of the Konkan, the Ganesh Chaturthi. Though the BJP criticized the UPA for price rise, under the BJP, the prices of essential commodities have gone through the roof, forcing people to tighten their belts, and people are clearly not happy.
Leading the protest, several members shouted slogans highlighting the impact of rising prices on the common man. Speaking to media, members said that the rise in price of essential commodities has become a question of survival for common man. BJP came to power on false assurances. They also demanded that the prices of essential commodities should be curbed as the Aam Aadmi is most affected with the hike in prices. With Ganesh festival being just a day away, the rise in price of essential commodities will be unbearable for the people.
आज आम्ही या सरकारला एक शिडकावणी देऊ शकता की आज जो कानो जो हांगा वाढलेलो असा भर चौथीन जे सामानाची जी महागाई जी वाढलेली असा ती आज सामान्य लोकांचे जनजीवन आज विस्कळीत झालेले असा. आज एके वटेन सरकार 2000 रुपया ग्रहणीक दितात आणि त्याच घरातल्या 4000 रुपया लायटीच्या संदर्भातल्या उदकाच्या संदर्भातल्या असे घेऊन वतात. ह्याचो सामान्य जनतेक आज जो फडको जो बसलेलो असा तो फडको ही जनता मांद्रे मतदारसंघातली जनता येणाऱ्या विधानसभा इलेक्शनात ह्या आमदाराक दाखवून दितली. ह्याची आमदारान व्यवस्थेन ह्याची काळजी घेऊक जाय.
हे BJP सरकारान सामान्य मनशाचे कमरूच मोडून उडयल्ली आसा. जगणें कठीण केल्लें आसा. जे बायलांक जे पयशे दितात तेचे डबलीन पयशे घेतात. दुसरी गोश्ट म्हणल्यार जे BJP सरकारान जी लोकांक आश्वासनां दिल्लीं तेच्या उलट ते चललेले आसात. विकासाचे बाबतींत तर सामके झिरो जाल्ले आसात. ते जे खंयचो विकासाचे जर काम हातीन घेतले जर तेचे परिपूर्ण फॉर्मेलिटी ते करिनात सामान्य मनशाक त्रास करतात.
ह्या BJP सरकारान सामको यू टर्न घेतलेलो आहा. आज हो गोव्याचो मुख्यमंत्री जो आहा तो मांद्रे मतदारसंघाचो हो मुख्यमंत्री कॅसिनोवाल्यांचो मुख्यमंत्री.
फॉर प्राईम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट महेश वैगनकर पेरणे.
Given the widespread dissatisfaction of passengers with the large number of private buses in Goa, the Kadamba Transport Corporation is planning to hire private buses and operate them on the Margao-Kankona route. The decision was taken at its board meeting. The finalization of rates will be discussed with the owners and the scheme is yet to be implemented. Once the scheme is approved by the transport director, KTC will provide conductors to these private buses. KTC Chairman Carlos Almeida said.
आज आम कदंबा ट्रांसपोर्ट कॉर्पोरेशनान आमची आज बोर्ड मिटींग आली आणि ते बोर्ड मिटींग डिसिजन घेतला की मडगांव टू काणकोण ती सगळी बसी घेवपाक चलोवपाक घेवपाक कदंबा अंडर कदंबा वील बी अ स्पेशल व्हिकल टू ऑर्गनायज ह्यो बसी आता. आणि आम्ही आता डिस्कशन करतले विथ द बस ओनर्स फॉर फायनलायझिंग द रेट. अजून ती स्कीम फायनलाइज करू ना त्यांना डिस्कस करून आम्ही मागीर ट्रान्सपोर्ट डायरेक्टराकडे पुट अप करतले. एक मेजर फॅक्टर म्हणल्या ह्यो समज बसी सगळ्यो एकटाय रेग्नो कदंबा अंडर येयल्या जाल्यार तेणी एक बस विथ ड्रायव्हर दिवपाक पडटले. आमकां रेग्नो डिझेल त्यांचे बस त्यांची आणि ड्रायव्हर त्यांचो आमचो कदंबाचो एक कंडक्टर असतो तेजेर.
फॉर प्राईम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट किरण बोरकर वास्को. The Goa Coastal Zone Management Authority demolished 7 illegal wooden cottages at Vagator. The wooden cottages were permitted by the tourism department for the previous tourist season, but thereafter the owner failed to dismantle the cottages. Acting on a complaint, the authorities demolished the structures. The complainant Jai Sirsaikar of Arpora stated that the structures were illegally built and erected by cutting a hill, which is in violation of the coastal regulation zone norms and without obtaining approvals from the concerned authorities. On August 25th, a demolition order was issued asking the owner to voluntarily demolish the structure or the authorities will do so. The structures were demolished after the High Court dismissed the petition of the owner.
परमिशन घेताक ना आधी घेऊन आले पहिले जिसेडाचे परमिशन नाका ले टुरिझमाचे पत्ता ले
कितले टोटल
16
ऑल आर डॅमेज
ते ऑल फॉर डॅमेज ते कोस्टल रेगुलेशन सीआरडाचे फर्स्ट सप्टेंबर टू 31 मे घालूंक जाता ते तेजे टायमा भायर गेला पण ते आता डेमोलिशन दिलं actually every season kaadu jaye.
For Prime video journalist Shyam Sundar Fatte, Mapsa. Eager Ganesh shoppers of Aldona were disappointed as most of the banking services in Aldona were disrupted since BSNL office was locked for non-payment of rent. For the last 3 days, the BSNL office was locked by the landlord since the office failed to pay the rent for the past 5 months. Even the BSNL telephone lines were not working. Several people had come to the substation to complain, but the office was found closed. The bank managers had a tough time to handle customers at the bank as the computers were down due to failure of BSNL internet connection.
When contacted the house owner, Mr. Narona said that he had given notice several times to make regular rent payment. But in spite of several reminders, he had no other option left but to close the premises until the rent was paid by BSNL. Angry residents of Aldona said that the bank could not function due to the BSNL problem.
ये मुंटा मशीन चलाना तो केन्ना गावतले मुंटा इतके
दुको का तो चौथी भी आहे सर
हां मेन बाजार आ
फ्राइडे थर्सडे तो फोन चलाना नसना या हे किते गोता म्हणू का आता हम फोन हांगा फोन ही केला फोन घेना म्हणून आता पसंत नाही आयलो काम सोडून
वी आर ट्राइंग विथ दॅट सम अदर ऑल्टरनेटिव्स बट इट विल ऑल विल टेक टाइम बाय द टाइम वी ॲक्च्युली गेट कनेक्टिव्हिटी इट टेक्स ॲटलीस्ट टू डेज यू नो बट इन दिस सिच्युएशन स्पेशली गणेश टाइम आय डोंट थिंक पीपल शूड सफर सो ॲटलीस्ट द गव्हर्नमेंट शूड डू समथिंग अबाउट इट अँड हेल्प द पीपल व्हेरी अर्जंट.
Some of the locals were disappointed hearing that the bank will not be able to transact and allow withdrawals. Some of the residents said that they have come to bank to withdraw money for Ganesh shopping but could not do so as the bank could not function.
Rent has not been paid for this office. That is why the owner has blocked this office. So this issue has to be solved by BSNL and the owner immediately, not to inconvenience customers and people of Aldona. Even so many landlines are dead. They are not working for last 3 days.
भितर ऑफ जाल्ला पयस शेनवार दीस लायट नासले सेटोन आसले इन्वर्टर ऑफ जाल्ला तो ऑन करीत जाल्यार सगळे चालू जाता ऑन करपाक भितर वचूंक मेळना पेमेंट करूंक ना आमी लायन स्टॉप जर आमचे भितरलें कांयच खबर आसना सकाळीं ताका लायट लेटर घेवन 7:30 दारार बसलो दिवपाक आं तो 9:30 घेवन तो म्हणलो मागीर सप्टेंबर म्हयन्याचे बरोवंक ना आपूण घेयना म्हणलो.
For Prime video journalist Shyam Sundar Fatte, Mapsa.
Give us your feedback about this newscast. Mail us at newsprimegoa@gmail.com or WhatsApp us on 9637969244. Well, that was the news for you. Thanks for watching Prime. Take care and goodbye.